Five families were driven out and forced to become internal refugees because they profess a faith different from the traditional religion. 33 evangelical Christians were forced to leave the Napita neighborhood of San Cristóbal de las Casas. Maria, daughter of Pastor Octavio, manages the logistics of caring and providing for these brothers and sisters who are now homeless. We are looking at all the needs they have, but we have also talked to the government authorities about a quick solution. And the solution we want is for them to go home soon, that they will be able to return to their community and have religious freedom. The authorities have not yet given us any information, and we are asking God to work out their return, and above all, that they might have a freedom to worship. Pastor Alberto Garcia of the King Jesus House of Prayer Baptist Church, together with Pastor Ramon Hernandez, has distributed more than 600 pounds of basic supplies, which were collected in the municipality of Las Margaritas and the city of Monterrey. This was necessary because those displaced from Napita left with just the clothes on their backs. They had to leave behind all of their belongings. Esdras Alonso, director of Eagle's Wings, manages the legal process. We are caring for and encouraging our brothers and sisters who suffer from religious intolerance in their communities and are sometimes driven out, while others are harassed and pressured to abandon their faith in order to stay in their communities. So our association is committed to vulnerable groups, not only because of religious persecution, but sometimes for other issues that the government ignores or says don't exist. We are with a group from Napita now, but there are other groups who for 10 years have been displaced and the government still has not given them a solution. From Chiapas, Mexico, this is Isa Vasquez.